Let me share with you our plans for India, our campaign, our strategy, and why we are so very sure that we're going to win India over. Despite the fact that we come into a rather cluttered market, we're very clear that we have a product that we are launching that fills a very genuine need gap for this India market. Despite the huge focus on language content that you've seen in recent times, this is yet a hugely underserved market and one that has a massive appetite that's waiting to be satisfied. We believe that Zee5 will be the go-to entertainment destination for all of India, the India that resides across both our urban and semi-urban demographies and has been waiting for that digital destination that'll serve her great, relevant content in the language of her comfort. We see Zee5 as also being the go-to destination for the new digital Indian, freshly inducted into the world of data with a smartphone in hand. For her or him, not only entertainment, but the entire user experience makes sense only in the language of their comfort. And mind you, no product has addressed that till now, till Zee5. So with Zee5, we see an opportunity to create a real connect with every Indian. And it is this connect that's going to be the central part of our Zee5 story. Now, it's one thing to establish this connect with a single person, but imagine doing it with over a billion people speaking multiple languages from diverse cultures and socioeconomic backgrounds and varying literacy levels. How do you create a unified digital entertainment proposition for all of these people? A hugely challenging proposition, you will agree, unless, of course, you're Zee. Unless you have 25 years of fabulous understanding of these very same consumers about what they like and don't, what connects and doesn't. As you saw earlier in our product demo, our product approach has been one that's absolutely rooted in empathy, and hence our content language width, hence our focusing on navigation languages, hence voice search, hence offline download, hence adaptive streaming, hence a progressive web app, hence the ability to store downloaded content to your memory card, and so many, many more consumer-friendly touches. So really, we have all those qualities that is required for the perfect relationship. And on this Valentine's Day, we truly see India falling in love with Zee5. And we know it's going to be an enduring romance for years to come. Over the next few months, we will also unveil our many alliances and partnerships that will help us distribute Zee5 across the length and breadth of India. Do stay tuned for those. The deals are closed and the announcement will happen soon. Also, in many ways, we believe that with this launch, we will take this category from its rather elitist niche place to a far more inclusive place, democratizing OTT in a very real way. Zee5, the digital entertainment destination for real India, for all of India, city folk and small town folk alike, English speaking and not. And to this end, we have created a really celebratory campaign that has all the swag and confidence of young new India. Exposed, aware, globally savvy, and yet comfortable enough to flaunt their identity, their roots, their language of comfort. You will see us go 360 across mediums, TV, radio, print, outdoor, and digital and social, but the loudest and most synchronized support will be across our own network, where you will see digital and broadcast come together seamlessly in a manner that will clearly signal our intent and future readiness as a group. We chose to do an anthem rather than go with a traditional ad, simply because we felt the anthems have the ability to unite, to build a strong connect through its lyrics and music. We wanted to create something that seeded itself in popular culture and stayed long beyond the duration of a typical ad campaign. True to our language claim, we've created two separate anthems, one that goes across all four South Indian languages, and we hope will be a huge hit down south, and a separate one for the north market. We've collaborated with the best in the business to create this anthem. Amitabh Bhattacharya wrote the fun lyrics, Amit Trivedi created the catchy, peppy music, and Nitesh Tiwari of recent Dangal fame brought this anthem to life. Young, modern, free-spirited, but innately proud of who we are is how we define the spirit of Zee5, and it's exactly what this anthem personifies. So here it is, ladies and gentlemen, Zee5 and its spirited anthem.
Listen up. This is who we are. This is what we do. And this is how we talk, Raja.
Ami toke bhalobashi.
Em chama ja macho. Kai jhal kas jhal.
Are
मैं कैसन हूँ बबुआ
मस्टाइल भले गुंदिरा
कोई पानी नो कड़ा
भाई कोड़ भारी चौंकू छो
सानू की फर्क पैदा
फाटा फाटी के आगे असम है पानी कम गेट लॉस्ट में चल फुट जैसा नहीं है दम के हर एक भाषा में फंटास्टिक एक फील है सुपर मजी की फीलिंग बढ़िया में कहा वो सब की मस्ती कैसे हो में कहा के हर एक भाषा में फंटास्टिक एक फील है फाटा पार्टी के आगे ऑसम है पानी कम गेट लॉस्ट में चल फुट जगा नहीं है दम
लोकल वाला ढंग हो जिसमें मदर टंग का रंग हो जिसमें फुल टशन में वैसी बोली बोले आजा दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा ऐसे ही बोलेंगे हम दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा
दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा ऐसे ही बोलेंगे हम दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक
जो आओ में कहा क्यों तक वाली गर्मी गो फॉरवर्ड में कहा के हर एक भाषा में फंटास्टिक एक फील है फटा पार्टी के आगे ऑसम है पानी कम गेट लॉस्ट में चल फुट जैसा नहीं है दम
कूल है झुलूल है बट यही तो बोली कूल है जरा भाव बढ़ा के कॉलर चला के बोले आजा दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा ऐसे ही बोलेंगे हम दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा
दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा ऐसे ही बोलेंगे हम दैट्स हाउ वी टॉक राजा
আমি তোকে ভালোবাসি
এম চমজা মাছো
কলকি কাটল মচ্ছি
আরে কাইসন হো বাবুয়া
মা স্টাইল ভালে গুন্দিরা
এম স্যার চনকিদিরা
কাই ঝাল কস ঝাল
সানু কি ফরক পেনা
अपनी भाषा की फील अपने एंटरटेनमेंट में भी 12 लैंग्वेजेस में मूवीज टीवी ओरिजिनल्स प्लेज और बहुत कुछ नया Zee5 क्योंकि अपनी भाषा में फील है
why Zee5 so why 5 so I think the reason and it was not probably didn't come out fully in the logo reveal AV that we showed but basically it is because Zee has conquered all the 5 regions of the world we were missing just Latin America up until last year, and that we conquered last year. So we completed all Americas, Europe, Africa, Middle East, Asia Pacific, Australia, all the 5 regions of the world. That's why we wanted to celebrate that. At the same time, we, like Punit mentioned, we are bringing content from all these 5 continents into Zee5. So you've got content coming from the Americas, from Middle East, from Europe, from Africa, from Asia, everywhere. So that's why we wanted to signify that there is, you know, it's really a culmination of all of that. Therefore, it's Zee5 is the brand that we chose. Content part, you want to?
Yeah, so I think you answered your own question. The why we chose these 12 languages is because of the critical mass of consumption that we see happening. And of course, followed by monetization. Will we be adding more languages? If and when languages become relevant and large enough in the country, we will definitely add them. There's no reason for us to stop at 12. As you know, when Zee5 launches in the international markets, it'll carry not just Indian languages, it'll carry local languages of those countries as well as part of its business.
You can put up your hands, we can pass the mics on.
Hello sir, this is Ravi from ABP News. सर मार्केट में पहले से ही काफ़ी ऐसे डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म हैं प्राइवेट चैनल्स के भी हैं और नेटफ्लिक्स भी है, अमेजोन भी है, तो आपको लगता है कि Zee5 लॉन्च करने में थोड़ा सा डिले हुआ है या पहले लॉन्च होता तो ज़्यादा मार्केट आप लोग कैप्चर कर पाते, इस बारे में कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आप लोग?
मैं इसको आई विल जस्ट ट्राई एंड आंसर दिस. सो वी स्टार्टेड लाइक आई सेड, हम लोग ने OTT पायनियर किया था 2012 में. आई थिंक वी वर टू फार अहेड ऑफ द कर्व. द मार्केट हैज रियली स्टार्टेड पिकिंग अप सिंस 2016, वेयर बैंडविड्थ बूम हैज रियली कम इनटू द कंट्री, बोथ फ्रॉम अवेलेबिलिटी परस्पेक्टिव एज वेल एज कॉस्ट परस्पेक्टिव. So I think last one and a half years has really seen a growth of digital video consumption. And this was the right time we thought that we need to put our strategy together to revamp, rethink what the today's digital consumer needs. And that is why we decided 1 year back to build Zee5. Now, whether it is late into the market, I don't think so. I think the market is just starting off. And sometimes, you know, with the learnings from already the existing players in the market and our own learnings from our two platforms that we've had so far, I think we've got, you know, a product today which is far superior, and, you know, the depth and breadth of content that we're offering is unparalleled by anybody else.
Sir, aap kuch add karna chahenge?
No, I think he's right. Plus, itna content banane mein kuch to samay lagega na, bhai. मतलब इंसान है, मशीन तो है नहीं और कोई फैक्ट्री नहीं चला रहे हम. सो इट टेक्स टाइम. स्वरा को मनाना पड़ता है, बादशाह को मनाना पड़ता है, सबको मनाना पड़ता है कि भैया प्लीज़ आइए, ये छोटा फॉर्मेट है बट इस पर भी आपकी पॉपुलैरिटी बढ़ेगी. सो इट टेक्स टाइम टू बिल्ड दिस काइंड ऑफ कॉन्टेंट एंड वी वॉन्टेड टू कम विद अ ट्रू डिफ्रेंशिएटर एंड देयर फॉर यू सीन व्हाट द एफर्ट वी पुट बिहाइंड इट.
सर एक सवाल और कि ZeeTV पर काफ़ी कॉन्टेंट है जो टेलीविजन पर रोज़ाना दर्शक देखते हैं, तो क्या वो सारा का सारा कंटेंट Zee5 पे अवेलेबल होगा कि उसमें से सेलेक्टेड कुछ शोज होंगे, कुछ सेलेक्टेड प्रोग्राम्स होंगे जो आएंगे, या सारा का सारा वो भी अवेलेबल होगा?
नहीं, जैसे कि मैंने कहा कि सारा का सारा कंटेंट नॉट जस्ट ZeeTV, जितना पूरे Zee एंटरटेनमेंट के सभी चैनल्स पे चलता है विल बी अवेलेबल मोमेंट्स आफ्टर इट इज एयर्ड ऑन टेलीविजन विल बी अवेलेबल ऑन Zee5, इंक्लूडिंग द बेस्ट ऑफ Zee शोज फ्रॉम द पास्ट व्हिच आर नॉट ऑन एयर टुडे विल ऑल्सो बी अवेलेबल.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, sir. My name is Jigar. I'm from Mumbai. I have two questions. The first one will be, what is the strategy behind health and lifestyle section? Because that's one of a kind, probably very few people have it. So the content strategy behind the health and lifestyle section. And the second will be the pricing strategy. There is a free and a premium model, but the thought behind having a 99 or a 150 rupee price model as well.
On the health piece, I can take that. We felt the need that today, when I look at any household, apart from education, the second thing we struggle with is the health and wellness of our family. And we felt that there's not enough content being created for that being put out. So that is what the differentiator, again, we have thought as a strategy to go out and attract the young couples, young people out there who can use natural wellness for well-being and not necessarily have to run to doctors all the time. So that was the thought process behind it.
Yeah, on the pricing, I think, you know, it's 99 rupees is something we feel, 150 is the actual pricing. We've done an introductory offer at 99. We feel that it's the right price for the kind of offering that we've put out there. Of course, market forces determine pricing at the end of the day. There's enough competition out there. So we will obviously keep evaluating our pricing based on how we get traction and move forward.
Madhuvanti here from Exchange for Media. I have two questions. The first is, with so much of, you know, aim target towards mass, is there a, you know, possibility of, you know, you're shifting towards mass, like the entire people moving towards Zee5, you know, moving away from your channels? I mean, it's a good thing or a bad thing?
So I mean, you can, I so for me, I think, you know, basically two things here, of course, that one, linear broadcasting continues to grow in this country because we've not reached that 100% penetration in linear broadcast itself. There are enough TV homes with, or homes without TVs and TV homes without cable or satellite. Secondly, I think, you know, majority of homes in India, especially in the mass segment which you're talking about, if you're talking about tier two, tier three cities and smaller towns, most of them are single TV homes. So at the end of the day, it's one person controlling the remote and they're watching what they're watching. There are five other members in the household trying to watch or want to watch something else. And now they have access to a smartphone with a 4G connection, so they're going to watch.
And the last
if
question.
If I can just add to what Amit said. So firstly, I don't believe that television viewership will get interrupted at all. This will be an entirely new audience set that will emerge. Having said that, let's assume what you are predicting or asking me comes true. That en masse 190 million homes shift to OTT. Very good. I will make 19,000 crore revenue that day.
And with so much of acquisition from five regions, an idea into the investment that has gone into the content? Not the numbers.
Sorry, say it again.
An idea into the investment that has gone on the content. Acquisition and, you know.
Acquisition. Why do you ask questions? You know, I will not answer.
That's why I said idea, not figures.
We are spending as much as it needs for us to make it a success. And also keep in mind, we are building the future of the company. So we will fund as much as required for this business going forward.
Hello, Amit ji, I am Pradeep Sharma here. Sabse pehle to aapko badhai, itna achha aapne OTT diya hai with huge content. Iska thoda sa technical part bhi bataein ki internet jo normal hai 4G us par chalega aur content mein jo news channel hain ZK aur kya dusre news channel bhi dekhe ja sakenge?
Ji, so content mein हम लोग जी के तो सारे न्यूज़ चैनल्स रहेंगे। We have also lot many more news channels coming from other media houses, including of course our national broadcaster दूरदर्शन। I don't want to go into specifics कौन से चैनल्स होंगे। दूसरा सवाल आपने टेक्निकल पूछा तो 4G पे तो ऑफ कोर्स चलेगा ही बिल्कुल। I think हमारा endeavor यही है कि भी हमारा backend system जो है जो कंज्यूमर फेसिंग जो कंज्यूमर को नहीं दिखता है वी आर द ओनली ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म व्हिच इज यूजिंग अडैप्टिव बिटरेट टेक्नोलॉजी वेयर ऑन द फ्लाई यू कैन स्विच सीडीएन्स बेस्ड ऑन द क्वालिटी और द लोकेशन यू आर इन सो यू विल स्विच फ्रॉम वन सीडीएन वन कंटेंट डिलीवरी नेटवर्क लाइक आकामाई और टाटा और यू नो विच एवर एल्स आउट देयर यू विल स्विच फ्रॉम वन सीडीएन नेटवर्क टू अनदर बेस्ड ऑन द area you are in, the connection you have to make sure that your experience is seamless. Apart from that, our content is available in six different bit rates itself. So, if you have lower bandwidth connection, you want to small screen, then you can see content on 250 kbps speed.
Thank you very much.
This is for Mr. Puneet Goenka. Congratulations. This is Kalpana Ravi from AdGali.
Thank you.
You just said that you'd be very happy that, you know, everybody shifts to the OTT platform. Aren't you worried about your ratings going down on Bark with people shifting to the OTT platform? Or people having to, you know, you have an option of watching a show on a second screen. So
it doesn't really matter, ma'am, because the moment people shift to OTT, I have my own data, which is available. In terms of the consumption that that consumer is doing. And that easily is acceptable in today's terminology by advertisers for advertising in the digital world. So it doesn't really change the perspective. Of course, it's a hypothetical situation that we talked about, that the entire country will move to OTT from television. But OTT or digital world gives you far more targeting possibilities for advertisers, which are much better for them. And therefore, will benefit the advertiser as well as us.
Thank you.
Any Any more questions? Should we wrap it? So then we're going to wrap the evening. I'm going to hand back to Amit to do the honors. Yeah, thank you, Puneet.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, Arshana, Puneet. So thank you, everybody. I hope it was an interesting evening. We wanted to show you some of the cool things we've been doing, and we've hopefully done that. And you will all get to try out the apps in the experience zone. Of course, now the apps are available for download as well on the store, so they are live. So you can actually start downloading the app itself into your own devices, as and when you like. Thank you, everybody, for being here. Thank you for making this evening special for us. Thank you very much to all the stars, everybody, all our colleagues from the media. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you.